move with your body, so I can like do whatever. Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Carlene, and if you're new here, welcome. If you are not new, welcome back, girl. I am so excited because today we're not only going to show multiple ways that you can rock different Spanks. Believe it or not, there are different kinds of Spanks and not just the faux leather leggings that everybody loves. Trust me, I own those ones too. But I'm going to show you guys all of my like Spanks collection, I guess you could say. All the different details, different ways that you can style them. So what's really exciting about this video is I am actually working with Spanks. This isn't a sponsored video. They don't know I'm doing it, but I figured I would go ahead and do it anyway because I wanted to show you guys the different kinds of Spanks that they have, but they are also doing a giveaway. So if you head on over to their Instagram stories today only, you will actually get a chance to win my absolute favorite pair of jeans from them. So I'll leave all the information down below, but basically they will have all the details over on their Instagram. Make sure to enter to win. And yeah, let's go ahead and dive right on in to the housekeeping. So a couple things. If you are new here, do not forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notifications before you go. If you enjoy these kind of try-on hauls, give a big thumbs up. I will say, if you guys want me to do like different styling of the Spanx faux leather leggings, like different ways to style it, just let me know down below. I can definitely do that because they are an investment piece, but at the same time, you can wear them in so many different ways. So if that's something that interests you guys, leave a comment down below or just thumbs the video up so I know that you like it. Do not forget to go over and make sure you're following me over on Instagram and on TikTok. We just hit 100,000 on TikTok. I keep saying it, but I'm like so excited about it. So make sure to head on over there. Lots of content on both of those platforms. While I'm not doing Carlene's Christmas countdown, obviously I'm doing a video every single day until Christmas, but normally it wouldn't be this as intense and you would have just more content over on both of those. So make sure to follow me on those platforms. Okay, let's go ahead and dive on into the Spanx try-on. Ah, I can't wait. Okay, let's dive in. So the first Spanx that everybody knows and loves are the faux leather leggings. And I could actually do a whole separate video on how to style these, but these are probably the most versatile other than jeans. Actually, all of theirs are really versatile, but I absolutely love the faux leather leggings. I've had these for 2 years now. They look brand new. I will say they suck you in. So I am wearing a size large. I wear a size large in all Spanx products except for one so far that I've tried that I needed a size down in. But let me just preface this because I had a friend reach out and was like, girl, like, I think I'm an extra large. I'm like, no, I promise you, you're a large. They stretch. They stretch a lot. So follow their size chart. But I love these ones. I actually really love wearing these guys with an over, like a cardigan, with a little bit of a nice tank or something like this. And then I always match typically my boots to my hat. So you'll see a lot of my like style all match the color tones, right? So this is how I would style these. If you guys want me to, I can definitely show you guys other ways to style these, or if you guys have any like specific requests, like how to style any of the looks from Spanx that I'm gonna be showing you, then just let me know in the comments below. But yeah, I love these bad boys and they are a staple in my closet. Every single fall winter, I'm wearing them. I definitely wanted to show you guys that you can wear white during winter. I love white jeans during winter. So these are the jeans that I'm actually giving away with Spanx. They're incredible. They look so good on. I'm wearing a size large. So like I said, everything runs true to size, but I really, really love these. They are so comfortable. They go up here, so you don't have to really worry about the waistband. And then they really move with your body. So I can like do whatever and I can really just move around in the jeans. So that's why I love them so much. Plus, I personally think they make my booty look good. I don't know about you guys, what you think, let me know. But anyway, I like have no butt, so anything that makes my butt look good, I'm all about. And I just paired it with, again, the black and then black on the bottom. So I try to coordinate a little bit, but I feel like if you're wearing like winter whites, then this is more of a cohesive look and you can get away with it. So this is how I would wear these white jeans in the wintertime. And Don't you get it twisted. I would definitely wear them spring, summer, etc. But you can definitely wear white all year long. All right, guys, these are by far my favorite jeans I've ever owned. Spanx sent them over a while ago, and I was like, I didn't realize that Spanx A had jeans and B that they were this comfortable, but they are so comfortable. Like I said, I feel like they make my butt look good, and they are like literally they feel like butter. They feel like butter. So I highly recommend them. The only thing is that up here you cannot do the tuck in. So if you're a tucker inner, you know, just know that. But it's perfect for loose sweaters or a graphic tee, like how I styled it here. I love the detailing on the bottom as well. And they're just so cute. They come in multiple colors. I own the white and I own this one. And these are the ones that we're giving away, over on the Spanx page. So be sure to check that out, but absolutely love them. They are so comfortable and I wear them all the time. These ones are incredible, you guys. These are their faux leather pants. So very similar to the jean look, but they are the faux leather. Very, very comfortable, and I feel like they're not too much either. Like sometimes faux leather pants can be like squeaky, like these don't squeak. Can't hear them, but I really, really like them. I just kind of dressed them down. I have shown over on my TikTok like how to dress them up with like over the knee boots if you want to get sassy, but you can also wear these like super casual too. So I just did like booties, a nice little sweater, and then a crossbody. So just a different way to dress up these bad boys for the winter time. But yeah, they're really fun and they're actually really comfortable. They're probably literally the most comfortable faux leather pants that I've ever had in my life. So if you are a working woman in corporate America like I am, you definitely need these pants. Like go run and buy them. They are absolutely gorgeous. And these are the only ones that actually run large, I would say. So initially I got a large tall and they were way too long and I'm 5'9", so I was like, oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna need the tall ones. No, I didn't need the tall ones at all. These are a medium and they're just the regular size. So you definitely do not need to go up in these. I would, if anything, size down, and they are incredible. They go all the way up here, so super high-waisted. They suck everything in. I just paired it with a turtleneck, and they have these beautiful piping down the pants all the way down, and they're absolutely gorgeous. They're so flattering. I love the flare at the bottom too, especially when you wear them with heels. But you guys, these are incredible, and I don't feel like many people know about these. I have a few other outfits that I've worn these like in particular in, so I'll be sure to show them, but I love these bad boys. All right, so these ones are the Moto leggings. So very similar to the faux leather leggings. However, these ones have like some Moto detail all the way down. I will say that these ones feel a little bit more on the tighter side, probably because of the detailing. So I'm wearing a large, but I could have sized up to an extra large in these ones in particular. They have all these really good, like gorgeous details, like I was saying, and they have like sold out multiple times. I just paired it with a long sweater, which this is like a sweater dress, but I just thought it was really nice because I can kind of mix the feminine with the more Moto and, you know, make it a little less edgy. I mean, they're edgier for sure, but you don't want to go like too much. And then I just paired it with some flats. So you can definitely like dress down your Spanx too. You don't always have to wear boots or booties. I often wear flats, and these are some of my favorite from Madewell. So yeah. And the last pair of Spanx that I absolutely love, that I highly recommend, and these ones are my go-to like work pants, are just the black straight pants, and they are so comfortable, you guys. I wore these the other day and I felt like I was naked. I know that, like, you know, I shouldn't say that, but at the same time, they're basically like very similar to the legging. They go all the way up. I will say too, like, these run true to size, but they have the pocket. So they're like the best like ponte pant that I have ever owned, and I've owned quite a few. If you guys don't know, I was in retail management, so I still somewhat am, but more on the corporate side now. But these would be the perfect pants if you are like running around doing things all day long, and obviously I am working from home currently too, and I still think they're the perfect pants. So these are just an essential. I love them. so comfortable. I just wanted to show you guys again that you can casually wear Spanx too, so you don't have to dress them up. So I just wore them with my fake Gucci mules, and I am obsessed. So I highly recommend, when you are wearing them, to get a longer sweater. So when I say something in my try-on hauls, like they are legging friendly, I basically mean that they're gonna cover your butt. So this sweater is a perfect example of that. You want something that covers up the butt of the legging, but these are more of pants. But highly recommend these bad boys too. I hope you guys enjoyed my Spanx try-on. If you did, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up so YouTube knows to show it to other people. I really appreciate you guys being here and your support. I really am so happy I'm back in the habit of filming, so thank you guys so much for welcoming me back with open arms. And then of course, do not forget to hit subscribe before you go and head on over to the Spanx Instagram page so that you can get a chance to win my favorite jeans. All right, I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye!